Breaking news out of Norfolk now, where a federal judge just sentenced three Somali pirates to multiple life sentences. The three men had been found guilty of murdering four Americans on the yacht Quest, which was off the coast of Africa in February of 2011. Ten of Your Side had been covering this story extensively since it broke. The three Somalis were charged with murder, kidnapping, piracy, and multiple weapons charges.